Hi, I'm Jonathan and I've come back from the future, and what an amazing place it is. Yes, I've got a tin hat on, but I need that to keep the radiation inside me because I'm now plugged into the cloud and I can download and upload whatever I want. I don't have to think for myself anymore. Everything is thought for me. I don't have to do much. It's all done for me. I don't really need to think about what I want to buy because I know what I want, because the cloud tells me what I want. Well, how did it get there? How did we get to that position? I can tell you, because I've seen the future. You see, a long time ago, what happened, there was this just crazy time. Lots of people died, loads of wars and all sorts of stuff. But a lot of people seem to think that it was just Mother Nature, but it was a plan. Yes, because a long time ago, there was a saying, something along the lines of, in the future you'll own nothing can be happy. And a lot of people question that. And when it was out, after a while it just disappeared. Strange. And all of a sudden, two or three people arrived on the scene. One German guy, I forget his name. But anyway, he's dead now, it doesn't really matter. But you see, all of a sudden, this guy determined what was going to happen to you in the future. It's crazy. But what's good, what's brilliant, is now I don't have to worry about money because everything's digitized. Yep. Every single month I get my amount of money and I look and I think, wow, I can buy a pork chop this month. I can buy my bread, my milk. I can buy the cat food for the cats. I can buy, oh, no. I can't buy a bottle of wine this month, shall I say, because last month I got a parking ticket. And you know what? That's what happens now. As soon as you do something wrong, they deduct some good stuff. So really, you've got to be very good. Otherwise, they'll stop you having stuff. Guess what as well? There's no crime. Crime has got, well, when I say gone, it's actually far less than it was. Because you see, they know where you are. And the crazy thing is, if you're somewhere out at night and you haven't got your app with you, which is of course implanted into you, and they check you, then you get into serious trouble. Because you see, we're plugged into the cloud. So they know where you are, they know what you're doing, they know where you've been, they even know down to what time you were there and who you were with. Now here's the crazy thing, because I used to be a DJ. But now what happens is this. You're in a room with a load of people and you're all listening to some great tunes. And all of a sudden, two or three other people walk into the room and the music stops. We look at them now and we can see that the one with a red light is the person who's been told they're not allowed to listen to any music anymore. Now you may think, how on earth would they do that? Well, they can. Because you see, we're all connected. So as soon as someone comes into the room with people who are allowed to listen to the music stops. And guess what? We don't want those people in our room while we're listening to music. So we tell them to piss off. And as soon as they go, we can listen to the music again. In a way, I suppose it's the modern day version of being ostracized. But the difference is, they actually slowly but surely get cut out of the system. Now, at the end of the month, if I haven't spent all of my allocated money, it just disappears and I get a new lot of money. Isn't that great? And we're not allowed to save, because the thing is with saving, you know, it's sort of about interest, and you've got to, I suppose not got to, but the central bank gives you interest, or used to, but not anymore. It's all about having what you want just at the right time, but only what you're allowed to have. You're not allowed to have anything big or posh. And we rent everything. It's great. No need to buy anything. It's there for us. It's a wonderful, Sorry. I had a conversation with the cloud then. I need to go back soon. But anyway, the future is amazing. Because I remember something called freedom. Freedom. That you could sort of basically do what you want, when you want, how you want, and wherever you want. Now, can you edit that bit? Three, two, one. Ooh, no! No, you can't! Because they know what you buy, when you buy it, how much you paid for it, and who you paid it from. And also, bartering is illegal. You can't make your own alcohol. They know everything about you. They know where you are, what time you were there. They even know now in a car, if you're allowed one, how fast you're going. And no one speeds at all. Because if you do, it's connected and you'll automatically get a fine. That's if you're lucky, if you can even have a car. But most people rely on just normal transport. And also, the future now hasn't got billions of people. No, not at all. There's probably about a billion of us. I think it's about half a billion are Chinese and Japanese, because apparently what they said many years ago, they just do as they're told. Whereas in the Western world, there's half a billion and we're like the sort of workers. And apparently somewhere in the cloud are the people who we rely on and we love and we trust, because they're our guardians. They're the ones who keep us safe from harm. I'm going to go back to the future now. It's a wonderful place.